5. We got a lot of help off the bench. Mike Miller, 4 for 4 from three-point range. And Miller gets to join Doris Burke.
Mike, the threes made by your team are a large part of the separation you've been able to get. What's opening those clean looks?
Well, they got double LeBron, and they got double D-Wade and then CB as well. So we get the opportunity to let it fly. Enjoy the moment.
Consider yourself under oath right here. What kind of pain are you playing through?
I'm all right. I'm good. Game 5 of the NBA Finals. Everyone's in a little bit of pain.
Thanks, Mike.
No problem.
Mr. Breen.
Doris, he's not being truthful with you. He's lying. What a performance in the first half for Mike Miller. And we've got the State Farm halftime report as the guys will take a look back at the first couple of quarters. Miami dominating for most of it, but the Thunder finishing on a 13-6 run. It's game 5 of the NBA Finals. Miami wins, they're champions once again. Oklahoma City wins, and they get to go home and play a game 6. Two quarters complete.